What are you doing on GTA, Nuke? Yeah, I know. I played it with him. We played GTA before I left. Oh, great. Grizzly's here. Where did we leave your house? Did we do it yet? Check the damn book contents again. So hopefully we don't get cash again like we've been doing. Check the damn vault contents like 12 times and I got cash every single time. Oh, there's a motorcycle in here now.
The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today, simply with a spin of a wheel.
What is the name of the motorcycle? I've never seen a motorcycle as a casino before. Yep.
Finally, you can live a little and lose your inhibitions a lot. They're holding you back anyway.
What the?
Yep, going to see it on Saturday. Hopefully we don't have cash. Hopefully we get gold. Jesus! Upward! Terrible!
Excellent. That's exactly what I needed. Now head over to the casino. Bring out your phone and search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
Experience the exhilaration of putting everything on the line at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
You are in the final. Find what's in that vault and sniff around for whatever else they have tucked away down there. You might find something we can use to our advantage. Ah, what's that look like? The green stuff. It's too much currency, so we'll still need to launder it through a buyer. Shouldn't be hard, though. Head back to the arcade when you're ready.
Yeah. Shut up. Yeah. Yeah, like I was really gonna do that. Didn't have a car. Okay. I have it. Yeah. Give me a second. Okay, not a literal second. All right. Later when you do that. Just check some stuff on GTA, then I'll get on First Ascendant.
What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.
Did you is hot.
Ooh. Oh, Jesus. Hey man, he's one of us now, right? In St. Lucia's on Wednesday, so. Yeah. Wednesday to Monday, then flew to Florida on Monday, then was stuck in Florida until Wednesday because American Airlines is pretty trash because, you know, the flight got delayed. I was supposed to leave Florida Tuesday morning and then didn't, so. I mean, yeah, like, cyber stuff has something to do with it, yeah. No. The only thing that was said about politics was what you had just said about Trump before Universe left.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can.
I mean, I figured somebody was gonna try to shoot him at some point. So. I mean, I know he got shot. I didn't know about the head of security stepping down, but like I knew he got shot in the finger or whatever, and, you know, I knew that part, but I didn't know about the head of security stepping down. Hmm.
much.
Well, I mean, I haven't worked out since Tuesday, so. Well, sorry, since Monday, I guess, because Tuesday was, Tuesday was a day. I thought I was going to leave Florida, so I didn't work out. I mean, it's not, because, I technically could have worked out instead of eating breakfast Tuesday morning, but, like, it was going to be a one or the other kind of thing because I was like, you know, I had to go back to the airport to see if we were going to get a flight Tuesday. So it was like either I was going to work out in the gym at the Hilton or I was going to eat something. So I chose to eat something. I mean, it hasn't been a week. It's only been like 2 days. Because I didn't work out today either, because, you know, the whole, like, me coming back to Texas thing took forever. But anyway. But I'll be going to the gym tomorrow. I mean, my gym is closed right now, because they're getting new equipment, so I'll be going to a different Planet Fitness location, but, yeah. 187. Probably. No.
Hi there.
basically fuck a guy to get you back on. Why, of course I can tell you about Epsilon. Well, you know,
I don't know. Call of Duties.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
I mean, I don't play Call of Duty regardless, so it wouldn't bother me. Like, I mean, it wouldn't entice me to play, oh, I'm gonna play Call of Duty because these wrestlers are integrated into the game somehow. You know, Raj came in, then Universe left, then Tyler left, and no, Fear's not here. So.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Hey, boss.
Any trouble, boss? We're already on it. Good to see you, boss.
to put